guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to compare two similar looking brush sets from two different websites. The first one is from Club Factory and the second one is from Shein. So these are kind of similar to the Wet n Wild, the professional makeup brushes, and those brushes are quite expensive guys. Like ek brush kuch around 899-799 range mein aata hai. And I got these 10 brushes at a much cheaper price. Price aapko screen pe dikh jayega. Actually, I bought the Club Factory one first, and then I saw many people raving about the brush set from Shein. So I thought, let me try both of them. Let me do a comparison video with them. So Club Factory wala maine ek ya do brushes kabhi to use kiya tha, because this brush set reached me around a month back, whereas Shein wala reached me recently. So we will be comparing them. I'll do my left half of my face using the brushes from Club Factory and the right half of my face using the brushes from Shein, and we will see whether they are exactly same or what is the difference in them. So yes, without talking much, let's get into the video. But before that, hit that red subscribe button guys, and also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. Now let's get into the video. Before starting with the demo, let's compare the brushes side by side. If I keep them like this, you will not see any difference guys. They are exactly identical. इसलिए मैंने क्या किया, जो भी Club Factory के brushes हैं, उनके stem पे I've written C so that there is no confusion. So we have 10 brushes here, 5 face brushes and 5 eye brushes. Let's talk about the quality of the brushes, you guys. I'm holding both of them in my hand, and I can say that both of them are quite similar when it comes to the build quality of the brushes. Like for example, let me take a brush in my hand. Both of them feel exactly identical, and they do look exactly identical. Yahan pe we have a gripper sort of thing just to hold the brush and do the makeup that I really like. But ye jo Club Factory wala hai, isme I think finishing acche se hua nahi hai. Whereas Shein वाले में finishing बहुत अच्छा दिख रहा है, like this looks like an high-end brush, whereas ये लग रहा है, मतलब यहाँ पे if you can see जो Club Factory वाला brush है, like this brush, इस पे glue part दिख रहा है, whereas Shein has a very good build quality. And let's compare each and every brushes, because यहाँ पे brushes exactly identical brushes है, so let's compare them one by one. So the first brush is this powder brush. So this is what the brushes looks like. If you observe, the brush from Club Factory is slightly taller than that one from Shein, but the Shein ka brushes are more dense. Like these brushes have more bristles compared to this. And Club Factory wale brush mein there are some bristles jo bahar nikle hue hain. Whereas Shein wale mein aisa kuch bhi problem nahi hai. Let's move on to the next brush, that is I think the foundation brush, or you can call this as a blush brush. So ye brush mein kaafi difference hai. Like again, as I told you, Club Factory wale brush mein jo glue wala part hai wo dikh raha hai. This brush is quite dense you guys, whereas this is very thin, and iske bristles aapko clearly dikh rahe hain. Bahut sare bristles bahar aaye hue. See, one of them came out. So this brush did shed, I washed them. Whereas ye brush एक दो ब्रशेस ऊपर आए हैं, but it is not that prominent compared to this. The next brush is this angled contouring brush, or you can use this for foundation as well. So can you see the bristles guys? यहाँ पे the bristles are very uneven, and ये भी ब्रश थोड़ा सा शेड किया. Whereas the Shein one looks very professional, like perfect compared to this. इसमें bristles बाहर आए हुए हैं. It's not a big issue, like I can chop off the extra bristles, but still the Shein one looks more perfect compared to this. The next brush is this one. So this is the contouring brush. The Club Factory wala brush, again this has the bristles coming up, whereas Shein one is perfect. Guys, ये जो Club Factory wala brush है ना, as soon as I opened the packaging, इसमें से स्पेशली ये ब्रश में से कुछ स्ट्रैंड्स ऑफ हेयर जस्ट केम आउट इन माय हैंड. सो दिस इज नॉट एट ऑल गुड क्वालिटी. लाइक वो के देखो, सी कैन यू सी इट. मैंने यहाँ पे प्रेशर भी नहीं लगाया, जस्ट डिड दिस वे, हाथ में एक ब्रश लाया. ये ब्रश काफी शेड किया, इफ यू कैन सी. whereas ye wala bilkul bhi shade nahi kiya, like I'm pulling it with more pressure guys, but this did not work. Now let's talk about the small powder brush. So this is what they look like. You can also use this to highlight your face. So I don't see a major difference here. Shein wala zyada fluffy nahi hai, but this is more dense compared to the Club Factory one. This is fluffier, but isme bristles kam lag rahe compared to this. The next brush is this highlighter brush. So you can see a major difference here guys. The brush from Shein is slightly pointed, whereas this is more towards the fluffier side. The next brush is this eyeshadow blending brush. So ye wala maine thoda sa use kiya tha kabhi to. So this feels, the Shein brush feels much more denser compared to this one. Ye kafi thin hai, whereas ye dense hai, so this will help, the Shein one will help me in blending the eyeshadow very well compared to this. Ye niche se thoda sa tapered hai and upar ki taraf thoda sa fluffy hai, so this brush may help in packing the eyeshadow and blending the crease, because ye thoda sa dense hai. This is fluffier on the top and it is tightly packed in at the bottom, and these two brushes look exactly identical guys. The next brush is this. Yahan pe this brush is quite small, whereas ye brush thoda sa height mein zyada hai, and this is very this is not that dense compared to this. This is small and dense. And the last brush we have is this flat top brush. Again, Shein wala height mein kam hai compared to the Club Factory one, and the bristles are coming out in the Club Factory one. So yes, that is the next brush. Shein ke brushes hai, wo is wrapper mein aaye the, and each brush was individually wrapped in a plastic like this, and Shein ka packaging is pathetic you guys. Ye sab ek white color ka wrapper mein dal ke aaya hua tha, so there is no protection to the product at all, and that's it, yehi packaging mein aaya tha. Whereas Club Factory ke brushes is packaging mein aaye the, so this packaging has bubble wrap from inside, and also under brushes is packaging mein the. All the face brushes were wrapped in this, what do you call it, mesh sort of thing just to protect them. I really like the packaging, how it reached me from Club Factory, whereas Shein ka packaging was pathetic. Let's move on to the demo part you guys. So this one is from Makeup Revolution. This is their fast face stick foundation. On my Shein side, I'm going to buff that using this brush. Okay, it blended the foundation very well. Now let's move on to the same looking. They are not exactly same, you can see the size difference, but still the same looking foundation on the Club Factory side. This is giving streaky marks. It is giving me a little bit of streaky marks. Next step, I am going to apply concealer. So for concealer, I am using this Makeup Revolution concealer. I am going to use this brush. And ये ब्रश ने भी मुझे स्ट्रिकी फिनिश नहीं दी है कंसीलर का. So I'm going to use the same looking brush from the other side of the Club Factory. हाँ, इसने स्ट्रिकी फिनिश दी है. It is not as bad as the foundation brush. Like इसने स्ट्रिकी फिनिश दिया था, but इसने कवर कर लिया उसको. Let me quickly set the places where I concealed using this brush. I'm going to use this brush. This is the LA Girl Pro powder, and also I'm going to do the same thing on the Shein side. I can see a brush ka bristle on my Club Factory side. I'm going to apply some foundation, the same foundation. I'm going to use this blending brush. थोड़ा सा टेप फ्लैट टॉप लग रहा है वो, एंड इट इज नॉट एज डेंस एज द वन फ्रॉम शीन. लाइक अगर मैं ब्लेंड भी करूँ तो वो बेंड हो रहा है. फॉर आईज आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस पैलेट बाय वेट एंड वाइल्ड. आई एम गोइंग टू सेट द कंसीलर यूजिंग दिस शेड, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डू द सेम थिंग यूजिंग द सेम ब्रश. आई एम गोइंग टू सेट द कंसीलर. I'm going to use this shade and put it into my crease. And I'm going to repeat the same process on the other side. I'm going to use that same kind of brush. Okay, both the brushes performed really good, you guys. I'm going to take this brush and this shade and apply it on my eyelid. Okay, I'm going to do the same thing on the other eye. Okay guys, I think that would be enough. Let's apply a little bit of shimmer. So mere paas shimmer ke liye yahan eyeshadow packing brush nahi hai, so I'm going to use my finger to apply this shimmer all over my eyelid. Okay guys, I just applied a liner and mascara. Now I'm going to take jo bhi color humne crease pe lagaya tha, wahi color I'm going to just smudge it out in my lower lash line. Now let's continue with the face, guys. Okay, I'm going to use this brush and I'm going to use this Wet n Wild contouring kit to just bronze up my face. And same thing, मैं इस तरफ भी कर रही हूँ. I don't like this brush. I feel like कैसे bristles बाहर आए इसमें. But still, let's bronze up. अभी अपना ये contour वाला brush बाकी है. So I'm going to use this shade for this toast. This is NY Vega contour stick. Let's blend that using this contouring brush. This brush disappointed me the most. Let's see, can you see it? I can see the bristle. Oh, this brush is amazing. Time for a blush. So for blush, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild color icon blush in the shade Mellow Wine. And I'm going to use the same brush jisse humne foundation buff kiya tha. I always do this. Because जो foundation brushes है उसमें थोड़ा सा foundation लगा हुआ रहेगा, so अगर मैं blush ज़्यादा भी लगाती हूँ तो वो उसको blend कर देगा. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Now it's time for highlighter. So for highlighter I'm taking this Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter, natural molten gold. I'm going to use this brush, like highlighter brush. This also reaches the okay. And on the other side, ये brush highlighter brush तो नहीं है, but still to give it a fair chance, I'm going to use this. वो tapered था, ये इससे मैं definitely inner corner पे तो नहीं लगाऊंगी, but still this did the job. I'm going to apply again inner corner पे से. I'm going to use the same brush from Shein to apply this highlighter. Okay guys, I'm back after applying lipstick, just finishing up the face. So on my lips I have the combination of these two. So this is Chai by Nykaa and this is Lakme 925 lip and cheek color in the shade Coffee Light. Now to conclude, I think the brushes from Shein performed way more better than those of the one from Club Factory. Eye brushes दोनों के बहुत बढ़िया थे. When it comes to face brushes, I think Shein वाले brushes बहुत अच्छे थे. जो भी Club Factory के brushes थे, they gave me streaky marks, जो I'm not a fan of. So I think Shein is a clear winner, guys. Like I really like these brushes. Build quality अच्छा है. सिर्फ उनका packaging pathetic था, but other than that, brushes reached me safely. एक भी brush ने shed नहीं किया. I really loved about it. And सारे brushes काफी dense है, so amazing. I saw many people raving about this, and for the obvious reason कि this is really really amazing. So if I have to rate this, I would rate this kit a 10/10, guys. Amazing brushes and it is very very affordable. Wet n Wild के brushes बहुत महंगा है, comparatively this is very affordable. When it comes to Club Factory के brushes, इनका पैकेजिंग बहुत अच्छा था, but other than that, you can see अभी भी काफी ब्रशेस ने ब्रिसल्स बाहर है. ये ब्रश तो डिसअपॉइंटेड दिस ब्रश डिसअपॉइंटेड मी द मोस्ट बिकॉज आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट दिस टू शेड सो बैडली लाइक इवन जब मैं ब्लेंड कर रही थी आई सॉ अ ब्रिसल सो बहुत शेड हुआ एंड काफी पतला हो गया है शेड हो के लाइक नो ये भी ब्रश जब मैं पाउडर अप्लाई कर रही थी इवन दिस डिड शेड अ बिट सो आई एम नॉट अ फैन ऑफ द फेस ब्रशेस बट आई ब्रशेस वर अमेजिंग ये शेड नहीं किया एंड दे वर वेरी गुड सो इफ आई हैव टू रेट दिस किट आई वुड रेट दिस फॉर आई ब्रशेस आई विल रेट 10/10 बट फॉर फेस ब्रशेस आई थिंक अ 6.5 इज फाइन सो द एंटायर किट आई थिंक गेट्स 7 or 7 द क्लब फैक्ट्री वन इज चीपर दैन द शीन वन बट अगर आप 100-150 ज़्यादा डालते हो तो आपको बहुत अच्छा क्वालिटी का फुल कम्प्लीट फेस ब्रश मिल जाता है इफ यू आर अंडर अ कन्फ्यूजन कि दोनों में से कौन सा ले आई वुड हाईली रिकमेंड यू टू ट्राई डाउन द शीन ब्रश कम्पेयर टू द वन फ्रॉम क्लब फैक्ट्री सो येस विथ दिस वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो इफ यू फाउंड इट हेल्पफुल डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक दिस वीडियो फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड आई सी यू गाइज वेरी सून अंटिल देन बाय